It's often recommended to perform injections with the bevel of the needle facing up. You can see here the needle penetrates the skin sharply, and this is actually more comfortable for the patient.